Good morning, Blythewood. I'm Cece.
Wake up, we're rolling.
I'm sorry. I was just resting. It feels like I haven't slept in a long time.
But you literally just got off spring break. You could have slept that whole time.
I was busy having a life, unlike someone.
Oh, blow, man. Let's go check on our sports teams.
Yeah, this week we are going to showcase our very own varsity girls soccer coach. Coach Ferris!
So what's your first and last name? How do you spell it?
Alyssa Ferris. Oh, I'm not supposed to look at the camera. Alyssa Ferris, A-L-Y-S-S-A, F-A-R-R-I-S.
What or who inspired you to be a coach for soccer?
I don't really know that I had like any super influential coaches in my life, but I just always loved playing soccer, you know, from when I was a little kid up through college, and I had a special place in my heart, so I wanted to kind of pass that on. And
one of the best memories I think I have with Ferris is just like the fun practices we do. Like, we do yoga all the time, and it's like she just makes it like really fun and like for the whole team, like, and she gets like really involved and just stuff like that.
Probably last year when we scrimmaged and she was going.
I think Coach Ferris is hardworking. She's tough, but she's also super funny.
I would say funny. She's a leader and she communicates well.
I can't think of like a specific, well, I mean, maybe from when I was in high school, we won the state championship, and so just that feeling of success and joy and, you know, all my teammates together and stuff like that. I like to see that reflected in the current team that I'm coaching, and I like to see them, you know, happy and smiling and having fun and also winning games.
This past Saturday, April 13th, our softball team had a tournament.
Yeah, I heard they did really well on it. Our track team had an exciting week last week.
Yeah, I heard they set some more school records.
Sophomore Jack Powell set the 3,200-meter record with a time of 9 minutes and 27 seconds.
Tyler Davis set the javelin record for 141 feet.
And Anna Kelly set the 1,600-meter record with a time of 5 minutes and 29 seconds.
I hate running.
Do you like bikes, or is that too outside of your athletic range of talent?
Okay, not too much now.
Well, our No Place for Hate Club loves bikes. Their previous assembly showed it.
Yeah, it was cool, but it was almost as loud as our class during fifth period.
Our class isn't that loud.
Oh? Okay. Anyways, the reason we even had the assembly was for our No Place for Hate week.
Yeah, it included dress days, lots of fun activities, and a cool pep rally to end off the week and spread awareness.
There's an official No Place for Hate tour that came to our school and performed BMX tricks.
Yeah, they talked a lot about acceptance.
Anyways, that's all we have for this week.
Be sure to like the video, follow our Instagram, and subscribe to our YouTube channel. Bye, Blythewood!
Why did you just perk up at the end?